young males, the one that we saw a couple of days. So now the females with the subadult are joined together at the moment. Look at this. So it is nice to see the whole pride of Nkuhuma pride enjoying it together, because for the last couple of days they were really spread out to get chased by black bear males. So they try to protect this sub-adult, to take the sub-adult away from the black bear males, you know, and they're doing a good job by doing that, actually.
Oh, this
one's like really there's another sub-adult, the one lying at the back, way back there.
Oh, it looks young.
How many of the young males are here? So far you count, remember? Three, two?